looking at the rest, I was walking back and crossing to the nook where they had left near the canyon. And the horse was far away from the nook, right? Okay. And what is happening at the second one, which is happening to the last lesson,
right?
To be separated easily from the nook, okay? That's what is happening, that's why it's becoming experience chemistry, because the last lesson in the highest energy level, they are easy to be moved from the left from the other. And or sometimes another electron comes to help the electrons to keep it together.